So in Chester today, just on the way to the mill, been to the cellar bar, and so we're just going to have a little wander around Chester, a few pints here, explore some pubs before flight day tomorrow, which will be find out later. So we just got to the mill here now, big hotel right by the canal. We've got a great hotel bar with about 6 or 8 good real ales. So let's go inside and have a look around and see what we've got on today. On the way to Telford's warehouse now, City Roos, near the canal, and by the city walls. So we'll be in Telford's warehouse soon, and should normally have some good real ales there, so let's have a look in a minute. Okay, so we just made it now to Telford's warehouse, picked up by the canal. After a bit of a walk past the race course and all that, and the Spit and Feathers Brewery tap. Good little pub this. So let's go and show you the inside. We've just left the Spit and Feathers pub and we'll just have a quick bite to eat on the way. So this is Adam's Chippy. Well recommended, do you think?
Yeah.
So we've just left the old cottage now. We've had a lovely pint in there. So I've got one more before we go in the Diva. And there's all the boys. So one more last pint in Chester here by the Diva tap. And had a good day.
Yeah, had a really excellent day.
Crocodile Dundee lookalike.
Had some excellent beers. Chester.
So tomorrow, big travel day, and you'll find out all about that. So made it to the airport in our favourite place. Relaxing with a drink before we get the flight. Plane now on our way. So we've made it, and we're in Krakow in Poland. So we're just in the main square at the moment, getting our bearings, and we're going to find out a few local bars to try some Polish beer. So let's go and explore. Tomorrow, so tune in then. Bye!